a little higher up in the pass here. Again, getting a very nice wet performance from these tires. And definitely recommend them so far.